What's up mga kaibigan? Welcome back po to my channel. Yes, tuloy po kayo sa aking tindahan. Yes, ang tindahan ko, ito ay kubo. Punong-puno naman ang pag-umahal. Because, dito ka, mahal kong kaibigan. Yes, araw po na choosing fun today. If you're not new in my channel, please subscribe on my channel. And of course, you can hit the notification bell para ma-update ka sa new video. Today is a very special day. Magluluto tayo because we are day of fall today. This all we do is familiar sa iyo ang seaweed, mga kaibigan. This is Miyaku. This is seaweed. Birthday niya. Hindi pinagluluto siya ng kanyang mother ng seaweed. Seaweed eats a lot of benefits in our body. Umpisa natin, mahal kong kaibigan. Yes, tamang-tama ito. Sa panlasa mo, sa panlasang Pilipino. And this one is a Korean. Pagluto tayo ng Korean style. Yes. Si Korean Angel. And of course, hindi lang pang body star. Hindi lang pang kargador. Hindi lang pang janitor. Eto. Magluluto. Tagluluto na rin. Magluluto kita. Muna lang ito. The seaweed is from the ocean. Fresh from the farm. That's all we do is we gonna medyo makuha siya sa workout. We gonna pati lang lulutuin natin. Walang gunting eh. So, that's all we do is we use the knife at ibabad-babad na siya natin sa ating like here. So, ating smoke bowl in the water like in a few minutes. Kumusta ka mga kaibigan? And of course, babati po muna ako sa inyo mga po sa Luzon. It's nice at Mindanao. Magandang morning po, evening sa inyo lahat. And of course, ating mga auntie, always fresh and sexy. And of course, ating mga uncle, na fresh na mukha. Tigang sa baba. Yes, and of course, cheese po tayo na tuba. So, sawan ko ay suka. And of course, we gonna ang dalag-dagan po na because this one is, hindi naman siya masasira. Just all we do is we put in the fridge. Yo. And of course, we gonna put it back. So, next day, pwede natin siyang lutuin. And ibabad po natin siya. Makipagkwentuhan po muna ako sa inyo. And of course, we put some water. Ibababad natin siya with a water. This one is really good when we have a beef, it's okay. Or something, if you have some fish or something to, and of course, but my menu is today is merong leftover na manok. Himayin na po natin ang manok mga kaibigan. And of course, pwede natin siyang igisa maya-maya lang sa ating magic kawale. Kumusta ka bilang isang OFW? And of course, kumusta ka bilang isang kaibigan? Kumusta ka bilang isang jowa? Kumusta ka bilang isang anak ng mother mo? And of course, bilang isang manggagawang katulad ko. And mabuhay po kayo lahat. And of course, sa ating mga Dawag Katra there in the Philippines mula po sa bansang Vietnam, thank you so much. At mabuhay po kayong lahat. And of course, sa inyo pong lahat. Ito ang aking pinaghirapan for today. Yes, actually, leftover lang ito. Kasi niyaya ako ng mahagong kaibigan na kumain in the restaurant. So that's all I'm going to do. Leftover is having in a home. And of course, we need to be wise. Diba? Kahit tira lang, pang chit-chat na rin yan. At least malinis yan. We're gonna make sure it's no bone. And of course, himayin lang po natin to. Make sure all our the hands is what so clean. Dagdag na ako ng dagdag, mahal kong kaibigan. And of course, like this one is, ibababad natin siya ng a little bit like 2-3 minutes lang, mahal kong kaibigan. And of course, that's it. Himayin lang po natin. And of course, pwede natin siyang igisa in a maya-maya lang. And of course, kailangan natin ng bawang. Dahil wala tayong bawang, mahal kong kaibigan, just all we do is only onion. Yes, kung takot ka sa magiging biyayan mo, just all we do is, kung umiiyak ka, make sure, put in the bricks like in the 2-3 minutes, and you start to cut the onion, you never cry. Yes, mahal kong kaibigan. And of course, we're gonna cut the onion. If we have garlic, it's okay, we're gonna put garlic, but I don't have garlic. Wag na, okay na yan. Okay na ito. And of course, we cut into small pieces. At naibabad na rin natin ang ating miyaku. And of course, that's it mahal kong kaibigan. Sayang. And of course, we're gonna wash it. Yes, sa ating mga uncle. And of course, mabuhay po kayong lahat. Andito naman ang lalaking marangal. Fresh from the farm. Yes, lalagyan natin ang ating kawale. But actually, this one is not yet. It's not yet. Maybe, hindi pa siya ganun malambot. And of course, in a few minutes pa. At medyo nagugutom na tayo. Alright, but umpisa na natin igisa mga kaibigan. Just all do is we're gonna put in here ang ating toilet. And of course, we need some walang kamatayang kung tinipid-tipid ko na 5 years na cooking oil fresh from the farm. At medyo nagugutom ako mga kaibigan. Just all do is we grab some rice abang hinihintay ko ang aking pinapainit ko ang aking koala mahal kong ibigan. And of course medyo nagugutom na rin ako. Samahan niyo ako sa pagkain natin po today. This one is really good. Miyako is good for body. Maraming benefit dyan mahal kong ibigan. Diba? And of course pag nag-birthday ka kahit ito lang is almost like perfect na. So this all we do is pwede na natin ilagay ang ating this one G cooking oil para igisa na natin. Pwede natin siyang hindi igisa, but mostly for Filipino, they love gisa-gisa. We make sure this one. Pag VIP, it's okay. Pag big time ka, pag may pera ka, just put VIP. It's alright. This is really good and it's very easy pack for cooking. Yes, nagugutom ako. Nagugutom ako. Meron akong kochu. Tinatawag nilang sili paborito ng aking mga bestie. And of course, eto. Kakain muna tayo ng sili. Tengok ni gunung na ba? Oi, abang tinggi sah na ba? And of course, apa lagi? Mainit na, angat yang kau leh. Di sana nanti yang mungkin kelihatan. Beri kasih yang itu. Kemarin kau masih serap. Jadi mungkin bubulan masih serap. Betul aku masih serap. Kau kasih lang. Okay naya. Jadi di sana nanti itu. Lagi. Like 2-3 minutes lang, okay lang. We're gonna make it. And of course, because we love Asian, we love rice. Yan ang mahalang kaya. It's not very easy. Pwede na natin ilagay ang ating chicken. This one is very easy. Tamang-tama ito. Mahalang kaibigan. Dahil isa akong nakikini. And of course, naman ako. Pagluto pag-ibisa sa ating kindong ibatan. And of course, we put some, a little bit salt. Diba? Kunti lang. Baka magsig sa bato. Uy, kasalan. O baka, oh my god. Lamay ba? That's it. This is only like coffee jam. And this one, perfect na. Pwede mo siyang sayawan. And of course, pwede mo siyang kantahan. Nang larong-larong sinsa. Bakunin papaya. Dala-dala yung slow. Halika, manalit ka na sa buhay ko. And that's it, mga jabag. It's just very easy. And of course, pwede na siguro ang ating seaweeds for today. And of course, lalagyan na natin ang seaweeds. Gisaan mo lang muna natin ang maigi. And we're gonna mix it the onion and of course, the with hot cooking oil. And of course, our boneless chicken for sure. And we're gonna put the seaweeds. Wow. Dinagtagal ko na mahal kong lagyan because we can put in the fish this one. And, perfect. Manghang ba? Manghang ang sili ba? Paborito yan. Paborito na yan ng bayam. Kung meron ka sa Ginas, tamang-tama yan. Pambansang ulam, pwede mong lagay din yan. Yes, Filipino ka ba? And of course, kung Filipino ka, kilala mo ang sardinas. And gigisa lang po natin yan. And of course, we're gonna boil it in a few minutes para mas malambot-lambot siya. And of course, we're gonna put a little bit of pepper. Yeah, this one, konti lang. Kung gusto mo yung spicy, but actually, this one is the surface. This is not spicy. Mahal kong kaibigan. And of course, malinis naman ang ating tubig sa ating faucet. So, we can put the water. And of course, pakuloan na natin mga Dabar Cards. And of course, may kami shoutout sa inyo pong lahat sa ating mga Dabar Cards. And of course, sa ating 20,000 subscribers. Mabuhay po kayong lahat. And of course, so our people right there in Vietnam, thank you so much. And in Cambodia, especially in the Philippines, especially in the Europe, and of course, in the Republic of Dominica. And of course, because of you, I'm not in here. Yes, lalaking marungal. Yes, nandahal galing sa langit. Pagdating dito sa lupa, eto naman ako. Laging plakda. So, pakuluan lang po natin yan. We need some cover. Inahanap ko ang aking cover. Laki naman neto, oy. Pero pwede na itakpan na lang natin yan. So, just all we do is we're gonna cover this one. And of course, after this, kakain na tayo. At samahan niyo ako, okay? Huwag kang alis, mahal kong kaibigan. Dito lang ako. OMG! Finally, luto na siya mga Jabber Cuts. Almost like a 5 inch. Pinalitan ko ang aking, what you call that, the cover, pang cover. Kasi wala akong ilaw. Kailangan mabuksan ng ilaw para makita naman yung luto natin. Oy! Oh my god, look at that. Or pwede na tayong kumain mga jar cut and of course pwede natin siyang itikman. This is the Mia Ku para sa iyo ito, mga kong kaibigan. And of course, pag birthday mo, pwede ito, iluto mo. Lame, lame ba? And of course, pwede natin siyang iserve dito sa ating magic hot pot. Yes, pwede natin ibenta ito. Yes, pwede rin natin ito. Pag, if you have some restaurant, pwede mo rin iserve ito. Lalo sa Pilipinas, murang-mura ang seaweed. Yes, di ba? Pwede ka maglakad sa dalampasigan. Yes, sa dagat. And of course, makakakita ka na ng seaweeds. And of course, malay mo, sa paglakad-lakad mo dun sa what you call that, sa dalampasigan. At pwede ka nang, pwede, makita mo ang iyong twinkle twinkle little star. Yes, makita mo iyong love. Alright, mission accomplished. Look at the jar we got. It was amazing. And of course, napakasarap. Lami-lami ba o diba? O fresh from the farm. Yes, andito si Korean Angel. Hindi lang pang body star. Hindi lang pang kulang. And of course, hindi lang pang bomba queen. And of course, pwede rin siyang magluto. And of course, saan ka pa? This old juke is kain na po tayo. Abang mainit-init pa. So this one, dito lang siya mga kong kaibigan. And of course, gagawin kong thumbs nail yan. And once you're gonna eat, lamad ba? Oh, wow, sabaw pa lang. Perfect, tamang-tama ito. Pag hangover ka, it's okay, tama ito. At masustansya, at mura pa. Perfect. It's really good, mga kong kaibigan. Really, really good. And of course, at napakalambot. This all you is boiled like only like 10 minutes and you make like a low fire. Diba? Lami-lami ba? Oh! Whew! Lami, sarap! Oh! Pampalakas! Ano nga dito? Pampalakas talaga siya. Ang cool. Meron kang magic strap. Mabunang magic strap. Lang masarap. It's almost like a perfect. Wow. Diba? Day off mo, mahal kong kaibigan. Hindi mo kailangan mamahaling pagkain na masustansya. This one is masustansya pa rin. Diba? At ang ating sabaw. Tama-tama ito sa panlasa mo. At maraming benefits ang seaweed sa ating katawan. Para hindi ka mag-guitir ba? Just all you do, diba? Kumain ka na lang nito ba? Pwede natin itinday sa online ba? Mag-live-sealing ka, meron ka nito. Meron kang 1 million views. Magluto ko nito, promise, mamamain ka. Wow, it was amazing. Wow, it's really good. Alright. It's really good. Wow. Perfect. At hindi mawawala ang ating sili. Yes. Ang sili. Wow. Sili fresh from the farm with gochujang. And with rice. It was amazing. Ito ang aking hapunan ngayon, mahal kong kaibigan. Wow. It was amazing. It's really good. Perfect. Meron kong sabaw nito. Perfect na. Oh my God. Thank you so much, mga mong kaibigan. Mission accomplished. It's really good. If you are new in my channel, please subscribe ka lang po. And of course, you can I explore your beautiful Korea. And of course, food, everything, kahit ano pa. Huwag lang sa kalokohan. And of course, mission accomplished. Look at that. Ang ating Miyako. Alright, thank you so much and please subscribe on my channel, leave a comment down below. And this is your Queen Angel and Lucky Marangal. Yes, ano nang galing sa line pagdating dito sa lupa, laging plakda at lagi nagpapasay sa'yo. Thank you at paalam po at mabuhay po kayong lahat. I'll be you so, ladies and gentlemen.